If you lived on the Gower, you had to be strong. Fishing and farming don't make a life long. Oh, the summers were kind, oh, the winters were cruel. With a long, hungry gap to the springtime from you. And here in Port Tynan, down by the salt side, we lived off our wits and we lived off the tide. And each mother's son learned a mariner's way, to row and to sail and to value each day. And he knew,
yes he knew,
and he knew,
yes he knew,
the sea could take him one day. But he'd rather die free in a wild raging sea than wait for his place in the clay. And he knew,
yes he knew,
and he knew,
yes he knew,
sea could take him one day. But he'd rather die free in a wild raging sea than wait for his place in the clay. Old Billy Gibbs, well, he never did wed. His finest of men was a cripple, folks said. But old Uncle Billy, he paid him no mind. So the life that you want is the life that you find. And he found the sea like his father had done. When he stood on a deck, he was second to none. The Port Tynan lifeboat was Janet by name. On board no one called Billy crippled or lame. And he knew,
yes he knew,
and he knew,
yes he knew,
sea could take him one day. But he'd rather die free in a wild raging sea than wait for his place in the clay. And he knew,
yes he knew,
and he knew,
yes he knew,
sea could take him one day. But he'd rather die free in a wild raging sea than wait for his place in the clay. Well, the very first day of 1916 brought the worst bloody storms folks ever had seen. Went on Vegan Head Rock and they sent out the call. Folks say Billy Gibbs didn't falter at all. Though some lads were in France, well, he scratched up a crew. Set out in the storm to see what they could do. For each crewman knew it was better to die than live with yourself if you'd only stood by. And he knew,
yes he knew,
and he knew,
yes he knew,
sea could take him one day. But he'd rather die free in a wild raging sea than wait for his place in the clay. And he knew,
yes he knew,
and he knew,
yes he knew,
sea could take him one day. But he'd rather die free in a wild raging sea than wait for his place in the clay. Well, the Dunvegan crew, they were safe from the swell. But the crew of the Janet didn't fare them so well. Twice in that night the storm turned them around, and three of the crew, they were lost and were drowned. William Eynon and George Harry lie in the church ground. But Cox Billy Gibbs, well, he never was found. I know he sleeps well in the arms of the sea, forever at rest where he wanted to be. And he knew,
yes he knew,
and he knew,
yes he knew,
sea could take him one day. But he'd rather die free in a wild raging sea than wait for his place in the clay. And he knew,
yes he knew,
and he knew,
yes he knew,
sea could take him one day. But he'd rather die free in a wild raging sea than wait for his place in the clay. And he knew,
yes he knew,
and he knew,
yes he knew,
the sea could take him one day. But he'd rather die free in a wild raging sea than wait for his place in the clay.